we were all good friends then, and we're good friends now. And you know, just to hear the stories of what guys have been doing for the last 20 years with their families and their kids, and where life has taken them, it's been really special. And it's something that you know, guys are like, we got to do this more often, got to get together more often. So from that standpoint, it's been a real success, and that we've all reconnected in our lives, and hopefully can do it again sometime soon.
It was unbelievable to see a Pat Gutterson, you know, and the band playing, be out there on the ice with Eric and JC and a bunch of the boys. It was special, you know, especially being on the ice with Eric and JC. It was just like old times, you know, the tic-tac-toes, and that was brought back a lot of memories.
I think the first shift, guys were like, all right, so this is a real game. We weren't really sure what to expect, but yeah, it was a good pace. Guys were playing hard, some stick work out there, so it wasn't your typical summer pickup game, that's for sure, but all in all, it was a lot of fun. And obviously, like I said, it was a great turnout, and says a lot about the kind of support UVM hockey gets in the community here. So
a little bit surreal in a way, because first, a lot of things have changed in ways, in good ways. And so some things are different, but a lot of things are also the same. And there was still the same feel when you were going on the ice. Everything's the same, and you know, when I first heard the band from the locker room, that was special. I think that's when you really got the heart pumping, and like, wow, this is great memories coming back. I know it was special, and of course playing with Marty again and JC, and you know, it was special.
It's the amount of work that Justin Martin has done to make this. This weekend possible, you know, everybody's such have a busy schedule in different parts of the country, and for him to really you know, be stubborn and try, you know, not really taking a no for an answer in terms of I can't come or whatnot, and you know, he planned this a year ago, so you know, he did a tremendous job, and without his effort and his time, you know, I'm probably not talking to you today.